Hello, I'm Jerry McKee, your weather guy. I'm out here in this blizzard, Edna, just to bring you the news. You ought to be very thankful for that, and you can send donations. Help Jerry's kids, that is. Hey, I'm going to go check the road conditions, and we're going to see what the road really looks like. I've heard it's been a big, bad accident on Sweetwater. I'm going to investigate. Might be some people need some help. I'm gone. I'm going to take my trusty dog up and get him out of the doghouse. Stay tuned for the big wreck. As you can see, the main highways are treacherous. Stay off the roads if you can. I'm in search of this wreck. Stay tuned as we follow the interstate here. This is Jerry McKee, and we have found the wreck. It is tragic. I don't know what happened. They're in the wooded area, and we have found this wreck. Oh no, we gotta find and see if they're on foot. In this weather, in this temperature, they can freeze in minutes. We will follow and see if we can find their tracks. Oh my goodness, this is bad. Hey, wait a minute. There are some tracks. Oh, never mind, never mind. Oh my goodness, this is horrible. As you can see, the wreck is in the wooded area. Oh my goodness. What are we gonna do? We got to find these people quickly. And the snow is coming down in the blizzard, but I'm willing to treacher on to find these people. And I tell you, it's miserable out here. I'm gonna take you to our other road correspondent, Mary. Mary, what do you see out on the secondary roads? This blizzard is still coming down, and you see the trees behind me is really bending over double. Stay indoors if you can, but if you can't, please bring me some buttermilk. My wife wants to make some biscuits, and we're out of buttermilk. So we do need buttermilk, not just plain milk. So anyway, if you want biscuit, come by, but bring buttermilk with you. So this snow is coming down so heavy, there has been a warning issued. The snow is coming down in like big cupcakes. We're going to show you a picture, and it's not pretty, about there's this snow that's been falling, and at this one house, there's a giant cupcakes. Warning, the dentists tell you not to eat it because it's bad for your teeth, but snow falling cupcakes, be aware. I'm Jerry Keith McKee with WKRP in Buffalo. This is your weather report coming live. If I don't get inside, I'll be coming to you dead. Have a good day, and make some snow cream.